I wondered, I often go first. All right, I'll give it a shot. I do like the Baroshan and Helix. This is a mirror match. Looks like a mirror match to me. No, it's not. It's elves, I think. If it is elves, then the I don't know, it's gonna be massively huge here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take out that elf. Definitely need to take out that elf. I'll use Lightning Bolt because I want to save up my mana for Baroshan end of turn. Or Skullcracker if he gains life. One, two, three, four. He has four mana. Mats. I'll let him try that. I think it's acceptable. Is it really though? I'm not sure. I do have the Skullcrack Phoenix for his life gain effect if he has it. Any. They can finish him off with a Helix or something. Or Lava Spike. So yeah, I'm pretty sure it's over. Primal Command? Frag Tusk. Okie dokies. Alrighty, I definitely want. Blood Hands. I could play Revedees, taking out his ramp. It doesn't seem that bad, but it seems to be a bit lacking. Guess I'll cut the Rip Bolts. Got room for two random cards. Parfait camps just seem silly. Nah, I think this is fine. Palm maybe? For his big creatures? I don't really think he has any big creatures. I think he just kills me with 4-4s and 3-3s after he ultis me to death. Yeah, Skullcrack plus Bloodhand, that's a keeper. No ley lines, great. Dork? Yep, I can't deal the Dork though, which is a shame. Fractust. So he's missing lands, that's great for me. I don't believe I need to hold up for Fractus yet. But aside from next turn, I need to hold up. Skullcrack open. Hopefully, there's not another kitchen thing, so that'd be pretty bad. And that's it. So, Fractus next turn. Or an LD effect. One of the two. To be safe, I think I'll kill off his Arbiter off here. Curses. Fractus time. So if I don't draw another land for my Bloodhand, I'll be in a lot of trouble. And GG. Now I'll just cast my creature and cast Lightning Helix, and it's over. And I know my next card's land, so it's fine.